Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are venturing back into Silent Hill, the original Silent Hill, that is. I am Bot Whisperer, and thank you for checking me out again. We're picking up pretty much right where we left off. I was going to continue the retro stream on Friday like I was supposed to. We had a blizzard, it killed the internet and messed that up, and then yesterday was pretty much just spotty internet, which was really stupid on top of that. I did a bit of a stream earlier this morning, and that worked out. So I figure now we're going to get back into Silent Hill here. I'm very sorry if the screen looks kind of rough. It is, I'm playing on the original PlayStation here, okay? See, there's the original controller and everything. I have no way of, what the shit? Why is that? As you can see, yeah, technology likes to be weird and funky. Anyway, we're gonna dive right back in here, and just gonna get this wire out of here. Pull off something. Do it. So here we go. Slip that under there. Yes. So we're gonna get right back in there. Sorry if you can't see me. I don't have any way of illuminating my face at the moment. I kind of wish I did, so you could see me better. But any light on me tends to blur the screen as well, so that's kind of a slight sacrifice here. I am gonna try to see if I can keep things going here. Let me just scooch everything. Let me scooch this closer. You never know. Nope, that's not working. All right, put this over here. I actually did a reorganization. Oh shit! I did a reorganization on the game room today, so that I can access my retro games and my regular games simply with the swivel of my chair now, which is a lot better. So I'm gonna come through here and I'm gonna do a walkthrough of my game room at some point in the next few days. But I just want to finish because I made a real mess in here today, moving everything around. It took me all afternoon. So after that's all cleaned up and stuff, and I get all the boxes and things that I was moving around put away, then we will do a game room tour, which will be pretty cool. I think people will like that, because lots of people see the arcade machines and everything, and they want to see, you know, how what everything looks like. So that's something we're going to get into doing at some point here in the near future. So let me just switch off notifications and everything on my phone here. I'm trying to find the perfect balance between you seeing my face very clearly and everything else without buggering up the wires or anything on the... Ooh, yeah, see, I just moved it. There we go. Alright. Try to keep myself in the picture here as much as possible, but the problem is if I sit back, then you can't see me. So I need. Where did my pillows go? By the way. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Just keep holding that thought for just a few more seconds. I think I might be able to fix this problem so you can still see my face. Or what if I? Maybe if I put. That's the problem. I need to keep this shit close, but in the same vein, I kinda can't. It's kind of irritating, because I don't want to have to... I want to be able to sit back comfortably in my chair, but still have you see me. You know what I'm saying? And I can't quite do this here. Here, one second. Let's just, I'm gonna fix this up here. You'll probably hear me moving around, but I'm just gonna give this a quick, yeah. We're gonna make this work. We are. Over here. Because is that wire long enough? It's not. get a new one. I needed one more camera. That's what I really need. Then I can have one camera on my face and another facing the other way. Get back to the Alright. Let's just not let that happen. There we go. That's better. That's like really bright. Okay, no, turn off that god awful screen. Alright, so as long as you can see me. That is what matters. Alright. Nope. Okay, that should be good enough. So dark, but Ghosty is here, see? I don't know if you can see him or not. See, Ghosty. Oh, he's actually too short. That could be why. There we go. That's actually not so bad. Alright. By the laptop. Alright, what the hell were we doing? I think we were going to the church. The church? Yes, the church. That's where I am, is at the church. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Ow. There's nothing. There's a candle stand, nothing special. Religious candle stand, it's special. Bible. There's a picture on the wall, nothing special. It's probably a saint or something, so it's kind of special. So yeah, if at any point I don't respond quick to the messages, it's because I don't see them on the screen in front of me. I have to check back to the monitor or my phone that's down here. So either way, it's delayed. So, very sorry if I don't respond particularly quickly, but I will respond. Okay, why was I coming to the frickin' church for? I'm confused. Let's